Hey, welcome to another video from SkinnyMedic. Let's talk about someone's tooth gets knocked out. Tooth gets dislodged. What do we do with it? So yeah, we can put it in milk if you have it, so they can preserve the tooth. They make some commercial grade kits that will help preserve the tooth so it doesn't start to die. But what you can also do, take a look at it, figure out which way it's supposed to go back in, and put it back in their mouth. Tell them to bite down. You can put a piece of gauze if you need to. Tell them to bite down. So put it back in the way it's supposed to be, put it back up in there and bite down, take them to the hospital. They can redo it. So this is the way to preserve the tooth without it dying. And plus, if they've got gauze in their mouth and biting down the tooth, your patient can't talk to you. So thank you guys for watching. You never know when you'll be the first responder. Remember, you need the right gear and the right training.